Good evening to everybody. Okay. I am Saravanan. I meet IA in the last 10 years. I am searching enlightenment starting my age of 16. I enter so many spiritual gurus and programs. But I cannot get clearance from any gurus, any spiritual masters. We trying at the age of 16 starting, 31 or 32 met Ayya. After that only I get clarity. Then I confirm. Then everything will be changed. How I tell, I cannot write Tamil also not good well. Lot of spelling mistake. I am telling, you write question answer. That is your duty in Bhagavad path. I take the responsibility. Then I write magazine. Now I am write almost 96 question answer in Bhagavad path magazine. That is the change of enlightenment and I have blessing. That's all. Okay. Now we enter the subject. Atma, Parampurul, total consciousness, universal consciousness, God's effect, blissful state, no mind state, awareness, awakening, so many different type of words in the spiritual market. You are all know. We know about the sentences, meaning we understand? No. May Purul Atma, we know. Just an idea, but we don't know. But how do we discover enlightenment? We have only two materials we have. One is our physical body. Another one is our mind. These two things we are all have. physical body, you know, we are all know physical body. The physical body made by 5 Panchabhutas. 5 elements Panchabhutas. All are know. Sand, water, heat. Agas. Light. 5 things. Okay. Right. Our physical body have 2 type of actions. One is inner action. Another one is outer action. Physical body working 2 type of. What is inner action? Our inner organs are working automatically, just like our heart function, blood circulation, lungs function, all our inner organs work automatically. It is, we cannot control it, we cannot order it. If it is any order to control the inner organs functioning, nothing. Inner organs work as naturally, automatically. Still our birth to still death, it is work as automatically. The another one action is our intellect part will physical movement. Our knowledge will apply to work the our action, our mind actions. Still the morning to evening, we taking all our outer actions by our knowledge part. We used to all things, starting brushing to still night bedtime. All works are done by our knowledge using. Okay, these two type of actions in physical. One is automatic function. The another one is our function. Do you understand? Any doubt? No doubt. Okay. This next one, we have the part is mind. We are all have mind. You have seen, but it is in our inner. We have no mind because all problem in mind. Because only we know mind is definitely we have. Okay, mind also working same the two way. Physical body and mind are same. Mind is inner. External mind is called as physical body. Mind is inner. When the mind is called in the external world, is called as physical body. Mind and physical body are both are same. This right? Okay. In the mind, two functions are having, just like our physical body. Thought is thought arising, thinking, action, result. These four functions are happening. Day of morning to till evening, we are doing these four action is repeatedly. Thought arising, then thinking, then actioning, then we get finally one result. Right or wrong? This is the function is rotation. Thought is our function or automatic function. Because of you are attending 3 days class. Now this is my question. Thought is arising automatically or your own? Automatically. There is no doubt? Okay. What is our effort? What is our having? Thinking, actioning, result is external or automatically? Thought, thinking, action, result. This is a chain. Thought is automatic system, natural. Okay. Thinking, action, result. These three are automatically are our effort. Our effort. Right. Very good. This understand any doubt? Thought is naturally, automatically. Okay? Thinking, action, result. That three are our effort. Good or bad. That is result means not meaning, it's a outcome of good or bad. That is okay. Thought is we can control. why we cannot control? Because it's a automatic system. We cannot control or change. We cannot do anything from thought level. Okay? We have a working power only in thinking, actioning, outcome. This moon, these three we have only. Automatic is naturally, thought level is natural. Thinking and actioning outcome are our effort. This is I am telling Aham Puram. Inner world, external world. Inner world, thought level is inner world. Thinking, actioning, outcoming are external world. Right. Thought is automatic function. Thinking and all things are external function. Okay. Both body and mind working this way. One part in physical body and mind is automatically, naturally. We cannot enter this part. This is natural function, automatic function. This area, knowledge cannot enter. It is enter, problem cannot solve. This is the understanding. Where is the knowledge part work? External only the knowledge part work. Internally cannot enter. That is the all problems. So external only our knowledge part will work. That will be give good actions, good outcomes. Okay. When our mind is controlled, our sight, internal is control our hand? No. External only we have. You in a situation, you have a feeling, emotions, it raise its own. In that part, all internal things are happening. We cannot enter our correction so that we can understand what are the things are happening in my mind. Then you know, after that, you can work by thinking and actioning how to work the situation. We are handling the situation. ஐயா பார்த்த உடனே வார்த்தை நின்று போச்சு. தேங்க்ஸ் டீச்சர். Arising our thoughts is our favorable. Arising our thoughts is எண்ணம் வருவது நமது கட்டுப்பாட்டில் இருக்கிறதா? பரவாயில்ல, இருக்கட்டுமே, புரிஞ்சுக்கிறதுக்காக சொல்கிறேன். நம்ம கட்டுப்பாட்டில் இருக்கா? ஆ ஓகே 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 சரி ஓகே 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 வென் அரைசிங் தாட் ஓகே 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 அரைசிங் தாட் இஸ் அவர் ஃபேவரேட் இட்ஸ் கம்ஸ் தாட் கம்ஸ் இன் அவர் இட்ஸ் நாட் நம்ம சாய்ஸ் ஆ எஸ் எஸ் இட்ஸ் நாட் அவர் சாய்ஸ் இட் கம்ஸ் இட்ஸ் ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்லி இட்ஸ் ஓன் வே ஓகே 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 சாய்ஸ் வி கேனாட் சாய்ஸ் இட் அவர் தாட் ஆஃப்டர் அரைசிங் ஒன்லி வி நோ திஸ் தாட் இஸ் கம் ஃபார் மீ தாட் இஸ் அவுட்கோயிங் ப்ராசஸ் ஆர் இன்கமிங் ப்ராசஸ் இட்ஸ் ஓகே இன்னர் ஒர்க்கிங் ப்ராசஸ் இஸ் ஓகே வென் த தாட் இஸ் ஃப்ரம் இன் மை மைண்ட் இட்ஸ் அ அவுட்கமிங் ப்ராசஸ் ஆர் இன்கமிங் ப்ராசஸ் தாட்ஸ் ஆர் இன்கமிங் ஆர் அவுட்கோயிங் நத்திங் தாட்ஸ் ஒன்லி இன் டு அவுட் தட்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் அவுட் கோயிங் யூ அட்டன் எ நியூ திங் இட்ஸ் எ ரெக்கார்ட் திங்ஸ் தட் இஸ் எ மெமரி ஓகே தாட்ஸ் ஆர் ஒன்லி அவுட் கோயிங் பட் ஃப்ரம் அவர் இன்னர் ஃப்ரம் டு அவுட்டர் ஓகே பட் வி திங்க் தாட் இஸ் கம்மிங் இஸ் ராங் நாட் தாட் இஸ் ஃபெல்ட் அண்ட் அவே எஸ் இஸ் அவுட் கோயிங் ப்ராசஸ் இட்ஸ் நாட் எ இன்கமிங் ப்ராசஸ் திஸ் இஸ் எ வெரி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் பாயிண்ட் வி ஹாவ் 1 lakh தாட்ஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அன் எக்ஸாம்பிள் வி ஹாவ் த டே டு டே லைஃப் வி ஹாவ் சோ மச் ஆஃப் தாட் அவுட் கம்மிங் இஸ் கம்மிங் வி டெல்லிங் லாட் ஆஃப் தாட்ஸ் டிஸ்டர்பிங் மீ அவர் மைண்ட் இஸ் ஒர்க் குட் ஆர் பேட் லாட் ஆஃப் தாட்ஸ் அவுட் கோயிங் இஸ் குட் ஆர் பேட் பட் அவுட் வி டெல் வி திங்க் இஸ் பேட் லாட் ஆஃப் தாட் டிஸ்டர்பன்ஸ் சோ மச் ஆஃப் ப்ராப்ளம் அரைசிங் எஸ் You know, my part you understand? Okay. Thought is a outgoing process. We have in our mind 1 lakh thought. Today, 1,000 thoughts is outcoming. Is good or bad? Good. Our mind is help for balancing. That means equilibrium. Physical body and mind are work natural law what is the natural law equilibrium you know the equilibrium balancing that is the natural law we have so much of excess thought in the mind is outgoing that is that mind is helping to our This way work mind and body. In the mind, we have no structure. Mind have a structure? No. Mind is only inner way. Okay. Mind is all things react to the mind. The resulting area where? Reflection only in the physical body only. So, anger, fear, so much of feelings are in chemical in the mind. it should be react in the physical body. That feelings we cannot digest. This is not good. These feelings are not good. I hate this feeling. This negative feelings is not good. Negative thought is right or wrong? All thoughts are right. That's outgoing process. Just outgoing. Okay. Any physical problem is also a type of outgoing. Any pain, any body aches, any headache, all things are a type of outgoing. It should be body equilibrium. When the mind equilibrium, body also equilibrium making. This two state we know. This is a very, very important part. Thought is outgoing process. Body pain also same. Both are same. After that, you going to your home. So much of negative thoughts, some physical injuries, some aches, pains anyhow. What do you do? These are right. We cannot fight it. If our mind is working as a equilibrium working, our body also working like the process of equilibrium. That's all happening. Okay? Right. Lifetime of feeling. Feelings lifetime, fraction of seconds. That's Aya also telling. Within second, lot of feelings come and go. Our mind, our body is just like a river. Each and every second will be a new. Outgo, come and go. It's a new one. Okay. But we thinking we are a still. That is our idea. But reality is not. It should be just like a river state. That's our mind. We have an example. You know, zoo have a lot of wild animals. Lion, tiger, elephant, all wild animals are in a separate rooms. And each and every animals will be locked. Snakes and so many things. You just watching that, each animals will be some noising, some sounding is delivering every time. What is the problem for the animals? It is not freedom. It should be locked in the room. You are opening all gates. What will happen? Where that animals will go? It's one place, forest. Not attack any public, any persons. It goes its natural place. Okay? This type of, we control all our thoughts, angers, fears. We have a lot of categories in the mind. This is negativity. Lot of categories we have. Each and every we have a name. this is a like a tiger effect. So many inner separate rooms. We open it. This is our outgoing. I telling each and feeling is outgoing. No. Please open it. It goes its own way. Then zoo is disappear. Empty is happen. What is mean empty? Empty is the sunya space. That is our original state. Original state today reflection is all things. All the thoughts and are arising outgoing, finally we go sunya, that state will be happening. Understand? I am telling you, you understand my words? Okay. Sorry. What is mean equilibrium? What is mean equilibrium? You have a, we have a example. A round bowl full of water. Okay. We put a small stone into the bowl. Some waves are happening. The waves happening, that means makes for equilibrium or disturbing the equilibrium. Making or disturbing? Okay. Put the stone is okay. Wavering forming, wavering process. Making equilibrium or disturbing equilibrium? Very soon having equilibrium. Okay? The process of equilibrium. Okay? But what we know, waves are happening. Our mind waves are making equilibrium only, mind waves arising. But what we feel? We feel our mind disturbed. It is not. Our mind, our physical are definitely help to us. But we, they are disturbing to us. That is our idea. The natural, it's definitely helping. But we gathering of our some things are, that is disturbing. Nothing. So physical and mind are helping to, that is the equilibrium process. Okay. Unconscious consciousness, which is powerful. Unconscious or conscious? Yes. Is it right? Unconscious is powerful. Okay, how to? Conscious is limit one, unconscious is unlimited one. Okay. We have a tree, a big tree. 1 lakh flowers in the tree. How much flowers? Kai kena solradhu. How many flowers will be transferred to becomes fruit? 1 lakh flowers just coming 10. Illa na kekkuradhu illa flower irukilla kai kanikku irukku enna solrom kai ku enna solnom kai பரவாயில்ல சொல்லுமா, ஏமா சிரிக்க சொல்லு. ரா ஃப்ரூட், ஓகே. ஆமாம், இல்லை இல்லை, அதாவது அதனுடைய அதாவது அதை நம்ம ஓகே. ஆ ம், எஸ் 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 எஸ், ஓகே. அதாவது இன்னைய மேங்கோ ட்ரீ, சுரபி மேடம், இன்னைய மேங்கோ ட்ரீ 1 lakh ஃப்ளவர்ஸ் ஹேவிட், ஓகே. இந்த டெண்டர் ஃப்ரூட் ஜஸ்ட் 10,000. ஃபைனல் ரைட் ஃப்ரூட் ஃபினி 1,000. இட்ஸ் கம் டு இன் த மார்க்கெட் ஜஸ்ட் 800 to 700, ஓகே. யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ் எக்ஸாம்பிள், திஸ் டைப் ஒன்லி அவர் தாட் அரைசிங் 1 lakh, அவர் திங்கிங் ஆல் தாட்ஸ் வீ கேனாட் திங்கிங், வீ டேக் சம் தாட்ஸ் ஒன்லி டேக்கிங் திங்கிங் லெவல், தட் இஸ் 10,000. ஆல் திங்கிங்ஸ் ஆர் நாட் ஆக்ஷனிங், ஓகே. ஆக்ஷனிங் ஜஸ்ட் லைக் 1,000. த 1,000 வில் பி ஜஸ்ட் 500, ஆர் திஸ் வில் பி ஹேப்பனிங். Thought 1 lakh, final result just 500, okay. Thought is automatically happening one, thinking and actioning only our effort, okay. We concentrate only conscious level only. Unconscious, we cannot do anything. What is the use of consciousness? Consciousness use only for external work purpose only. Conscious means external use. In the medical terms, you know, this ointment is only used in external use. Yes, this is laughing also, okay. But conscious, conscious is only used as external use only. You take internal, problem cannot solve. Okay. Conscious is only for external use only. Unconscious, conscious, we discuss. You can see the Himalayan mountains, river, an ice in the river, top level, water level, top level ice, tip of the ice is light 100 kgs. How many of kgs ice in the inner water? Near about 10 times heavier only. Outer ice is consciousness. The water level of inner 10 times is unconscious. We cannot control unconscious by conscious at any level. This is unconscious, just like natural. Unconscious, natural are same. Our mind also working naturally same. Mind, unconscious, natural. These three are same. What are it should be happen? You cannot do anything from there. Conscious is only our effort, just in the not inner inner work we cannot use consciousness, only external for your out to some other, discuss with some other people's your need. That's only the conscious. There is no conscious use. External world, your need and work with your family members and friends. That's only conscious level. Because conscious is have a very little limit. Because how many actions are having? Just like 1 lakh flower, 500. It's a very limit one. Comparing to 1 lakh, it's a very smaller one. Okay, we thinking in the day to night, how many actions we are doing? Just remember. Comparing to our thought level, our thinking level, it's very, very less. Balance, only action level, only we have used consciousness. Balance, all are unconscious. Unconscious is nature. Okay? My telling is you understand? Huh? Okay, okay. Because I am telling my way, is it right or wrong? That's only. Okay, okay, okay. Thank you, thank you. Right. Right. Next, bad habit. We discuss about bad habit. How to deal? What is mean bad habit? What's mean bad habit? This bad is telling in the society or you. Okay. Affect you also. That's okay. This is the bad habit telling the society or personally you. You are only interesting in the bad habit only. Every bad habiting persons will be fully interesting in only in bad habit only. You is alone, you think only is bad habit. Cannot watching you think only your bad habit. Cannot watching you any person. You is alone. Watching you. You only fulfill up your fix with your bad habit. Our mind is totally occupied. Our full-time thinking only called as bad habit. Bad habit will occupy me. I cannot relieve it. The bad habit to hand only me. Bad habit only handling me. I cannot relieve that. Comparing to I and bad habit is very powerful. I weak. Every time I weak, I every time fail to bad habit. Yes, when the bad habit working, my knowledge about all things are telling you come out, this is not good, this is bad, everything telling. But that there is no use. Finally, I discuss. Finally, I failed. Bad habit will win. Yes, bad habit only win. You have to lot of trying. Finally, bad habit will be win. I am failed. I am means I conscious, anything, it will be fail. Okay? What are the working in the bad habit? What is the progress working in the bad habit? You know the story, Wali, in the Ramayana. Wali, one character, Sugriva, Wali. Wali have a special power. You and me, I have 100%, you have 100% energy. Okay? I am Wali. When you fight with both of them, you have 100%, come to me. I have 150, you have 50. I easily to win. This is the character of Wali. The Wali is called as bad habit. Okay. You fight to the Wali, finally you fail. You fail. You just fight to Wali, your energy 50% go to bad habit, then you fail. Because you have just 50%. Bad habit you have 150%. How to win? You fail. Okay. How to win the bad habit? Just we use that technique only, we can use it. Okay. How to our understanding will help to relieve from the bad habit. Aya in our Aya technology. Okay. Please don't see clock. Don't see. My mind is disturbing me. Please listen here only. I am very telling important matter. Okay? You cannot go clock. Okay. Sorry. Okay, after that only. Every action we have four parts: thought, thinking, action, outcome. The outcome is next called as guilt. Yes? When the bad habit thing, first thought is taking a cigarette. It is very enjoying. First thought comes. Then the cigarette feelings are so much be in our memory and mind. Then we also arising thoughts we take to our hand. That is thinking. Last day we have a good cigarette. It should be very pleasant to me. So much of thinking. Our chemical reactions are arising. Our all nervous system will want it. That's cigarette feeling. This is called as chemical reaction. Then, finally, Wali, we have failed. Take cigarette. We can use it. Then, guilt will happen. What is that? You studying so much of spiritual, all things. You fighting also to the bad habit. Finally, you fail. Guilt will be very injure me. It's very disturbing me. Sleep disturbance. You could not relieve from the bad habit. My mind is telling. You cannot relieve. This is just like a round ring. Thought, thinking, action, outcome, guilt. This is a 5 process, okay? These 5 process, which are automatically, which are our effort. We just divide it. Thought, automatically. Thinking, our own. Our own. Action, our own. Outcome, also our own. Guilt, guilt, guilt is not our own. It is just like a thought. Okay, in the 5, 3, just 2 is automatically, 3 is our effort. Okay, you know the oil pulling method in the older days, 2 cows are fitting in the rod. Check, check, oil pulling, oil pulling check. The cow is rotating a same place arounding, round, 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 round. It cannot move, it's just arounding one place. Okay? This type of only we also do in the bad habit. Thought, thinking, action, guilt. Thought, thinking, action, guilt. These 4 steps only having. Thought and guilt are naturally. We have no effort, these 2 area. Only thinking and action is our effort. Okay. Okay. One example is a very famous psychological doctor in Delhi. He is studying lot of psychological books. He is studying international studies and so much up there. He is starting practice as well, very, very good level. Daily he is visiting patients till morning to evening. This will go very good level. 4-5 years he getting just like a bore. What is that? Daily morning to till evening, I visiting only mentally retarded persons, mental oriented disturbed persons. He is very some boredom, some feeling other stuff. A medical rep will come. Sir, we have a program in Thailand. Please come. Just relax. He is taking. The doctor go. He is taking alcohol. 2 to 3 lodges. He have to very main relax. Then he is also making dancing. The doctor, after 4-5 years, you get a very good relaxation. That will be happening. The doctor is enjoy that. Enjoy, you know, because he is only seeing the morning to still the evening, only mental case, mental retard. So he is very disappeared. So this feeling he get to so much of enjoying. That's relaxation, he is very enjoyed. 2 to 3 days it will be closed, come back to clinic. But doctor is mind always, that's 3 days we are enjoying so much. That is repeatedly happening. Then doctor decide, rep cannot come. He is fixing a program. he is fixing the own program. He taking 3 days. He's taking alcohol and dancing, all things. You're getting more relaxed. Doctor is very interest. Comparing to clinical, this interest is very involved. Then frequently, he fixing the so much of programs. Okay. Finally, every Sunday cannot see patients. only we can get relaxed. Morning only he start alcohol, all things. He is very enjoying, very relaxed. But so what is the problem? Doctor visiting patients, how to relieve from drinking? So much of patients inquiry to the doctor. No? Doctor's problem? Same problem. Doctor the Sunday is Sunday only, then he's come to weekly twice, then 2 days only, then daily night definitely taking 3 lodges, then only we can sleep. That is the that state it's you will come. But he's telling to the patient how to avoid drinking. He taking a class. This class will be very injured doctor. What are you telling? That doctor's mind is telling. Doctor is very or a guilt. Guilt. Lot of guilt injures doctor's body. Finally, doctor meet, discuss with Ayya. Okay? That Smash Your Sorrow book, 16 chapter. Anger and sex. This is a very important chapter. Please, everyone must be read. Luster hanger. That's I telling sex. That's all things just like. Okay. One minute. Every person, we have all are having some bad habits, some things everyone having. You, in the 16th subject, telling anchor, we remove the anchor. We substitute our own bad habit from that area. Where are the angers or comes? You remove it, you substitute your bad habit. You just read this way. It will be step by step how to in our mind bad habit functioning. That is very, very important area. So everyone must be work out that area. Okay. Next we come to the doctor. Okay, Dr. Ayya. Doctor, I had to discuss with him. Ayya telling, thought, thinking, action, guilt. These two is not our hand. It is natural. That's only the full circle, half circle will be break. Balance half circle. It's also take natural bad habit or taking a bad habit or just like automatically taking in the mind level. Bad habit also do just like your regular habit. You cannot guilt it. Any habit we have no guilt, that is no problem, because the habit is control in your hand. But bad habit control me, that is the problem. You have the sugar patients, gulab jamun with the sugar patients is a very good story. Sugar patient, we have a 4 gulab jamuns here. Just taking 4 gulab jamuns will be disappear. What is the problem here? When we get again 4 gulab jamun, that's only he's taking very hungry. Tuck, 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 4. finished. But in our regular enjoying, one person taking on gulab jamun is slicing 20 piece. Take one slice, taking, swallow, rising and all things, taking. One gulab jamun is enough. No need of second gulab jamun, third gulab jamun, fourth gulab jamun. That's type of having, working in the bad habit. You don't guilt about that. Bad habit also, just like you do in the habit form only. Regular habit, you have any disturb? That category, you desire, come to bad habit also, no guilt. Some frequent days, the bad habit needing time will be prolonged. Frequently will be prolonged. This will be happening to the doctor. Doctor get good result. Just a doctor, daily to relieve, weekly twice. Then he is taking weekly once. Then monthly, then rare. Finally, the habit is control our hand. That is doctor telling. He is studying so much of psychological book, but cannot help this matter. IR technology, IR discovering the things only help. That is very important. Okay, that's a bad habit. I forgot it. The chain link I telling. Thought, thinking, actioning. 3.5 days, we telling. One week once drinking, taking level. This I telling. 3.5 days, drinking is nice. Drinking is super. Drinking, we get this type of feeling. So much of 3.5 days. 3.5 days, drinking are very bad. It is spoil our health. This is be societally bad. Positively, negatively, we approach only, that's drinking only. We want 3.5 days, that is positive. Drinking is very bad, negatively. Both way, you finally touch only drinking. Action level, how much time you taking? For 3 large, just 15 minutes or half an hour. Okay, very enjoying level, we take half an hour, that's all. Mind level, 3.5 days need, 3.5 days not necessary, spoil health and so much of things. This will be create the change. These 3.5 days, the another 3.5 days are automatically thought level. Thought, natural level. Action is only having. Action is physical one. Balance are mind level. Okay. 15 minutes or 30 minutes only the problem. Finally, you relieve that. It is not one day process. It takes some time, definitely. Okay? That's everybody depending upon our bad habit level. I can relieve it. That's only I can tell it. I can relieve. Then only I can strongly declare here. Huh? Doctor request, don't tell me my name. That's only I cannot tell. But doctors telling so much of patients, this IR technique. His clinic is writing the diagram. Yes. But it's not, that's only I cannot tell that name. Okay. Okay. Just you take concept, relieve your bad habit. That's all. Sorry. Next, tell my own experience. Yeah. Time is over. You get to sleep. You go to sleep. Don't worry. All are interested. Okay. If you are interested to go sleep, you can go. Balance are just. Yes. Okay. Yes. That's my bad habit. I have to relieve that. Everyone having a six emotions are everyone having that adulterizing age, everyone will be meet it. Adult? Just now, 10th to 12th standard age. Okay. Sorry. What are meaning? Okay. 10th to 12th age. 12th standard study. Don't disturb me. I'm telling my please. Okay. Everyone having a sex emotion by some other relation, all things we have just watching and seeing. Any of it, everyone will be happening. I'm having some four or five emotions, feelings are watching and something get it. Okay. Then I will be alone. I am can seeing, watching the all things are be just like a movie. It will be automatically running. Finally, I am failed. Bad habit B will be win. This will be routinely. I am telling the Chekumar system. This will be happening. I cannot relieve till the age of 16 to 32. I'm telling frankly. Okay. Then I get from Aya this idea, all things are get it. Then that film happening, it's natural. I cannot get any guilt for that. The two area, when it's happening, okay. It's just like a regular habit. I can tick. Any habit you can fail, it will be here only. It cannot move from me. When I pass it, that's then only everything will be out. Okay? Anything you fail, that will be in your mind level. You will be pass it, then only it should be outgoing. Okay. Then what happening? Thought level, guilty level, both are automatically, naturally, I can relieve it. When any habit, don't care. This is considered just like a habit. Then that film will be slowed down. Then a particular days, some months, the film will be totally disappear. It's my own discover. I decided when we thinking forcefully the older film அது எப்படி சொல்கிறது, அதாவது நானாக வில்ஃபுல்லாக அந்த படத்தை திரும்ப கான்சியஸாக முயற்சி பண்ணால் தட் இஸ் வி ட்ரையிங் பட் ஃபிலிம் வில் நாட் ஹேப்பனிங். தட் இஸ் த வெரி குட் பிக் ரிசல்ட் ஐ ஹாஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங். திஸ் இஸ் ஐ டெல்லிங் மை ஓன் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ். கேனாட் ஒன் டெல் திஸ் டைப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் பட் ஐ டெல்லிங் ஒய் திஸ். இதுக்கு மேலே வேறு எக்ஸாம்பிள் கிடையாது, பிகாஸ் ஐயா இஸ் வெரி கிரேட். இஸ் எ யூ கெனாட் சி திஸ் டைப் ஆஃப் மாஸ்டர். வி ஆர் ஜஸ்ட் லைக் அவர் டிபெண்டிங் லெவல் ஹவு டு யூ ஃபிக்ஸிங் தட் ஃபீலிங் ஆல் சம்திங்ஸ். A level means just 2 to 3 years it will be slowly disappear, not one day. Everything not taken, it's all things are, if you go to next day you can change, not change, slowly only will be change. You know, process is very 16 years length process. It should not be cut one day. When the fan is running 5th speed, you put off the switch, the fan is stop within second. The fan speed 5 to 4, 4 to 3, 3 to 2, 2 to 1, then it will be stop. It take minimum 2 to 3 minutes. But our 16 years process takes some time. Okay, what is the problem? We cannot consider when it stop. You cannot get guilt. And thought two level is automatically bad habit also consider as a thought. Total bad habit lala some special case for bad habit only. Bad habit only totally consider as a thought. Not internal, external division, no need. Bad habit only thought level. If you, then only you will relieve that. This is an, especially for bad habit only. Only bad habit only. You know, because bad habit is very powerful one. Any bad habit consider as a thought. What respond for thought? No respond. This is we any discuss or with the bad habit, Wally will only win, you fail. That is the relieving of bad habit method. I am telling you all our understanding. Next we go or finish. When you continue or close. If you are interested to continue, I can continue. Otherwise, I will finish. Okay? Right, thank you. Generally, any problem, we consider two things. அது எப்படி சொல்கிறது, தள்ளுறேன். அதாவது இப்போ நான் சரியில்லையா, என்னுடைய செயல் சரியில்லையாங்கிறதுக்கு எப்படி சொல்லணும், when I am is wrong or my action is wrong. Generally, everybody telling, I am not right. I am not right. You are not right. We are also telling you are right. Your action is not right or wrong, or you are not right or wrong. we consider only actioning level. We cannot change me, only change action only. This focus light, removing the umbrella, the light is in the nearer, focus to me, I can see you. More light in front of me, I cannot see anybody. Okay, this is called as I am not right. Okay, this light here I fit here, focusing to outer, thus end having a palli. This will be clearly watching. Okay. We will change our action only. Our mistaken of actions, we can consider change it. We cannot change inner. Only change only actions. That will be improved. That will be more. The energy is physically, mentally, both are same one energy. Your side, total energy totally extract. Outer action, very little. In the energy, we cannot focus you. External work only you can consider on the outer world. The total energy focusing inner to outer, the actions are perfectly quality. Day by day it should be very improving, very qualified happening. This will be happening in your day-to-day life. You can see it. You cannot any time you cannot sorry eppovume ungala neenga vandu don't mistake me edukaga ungala mistake neenga panna kudad inner anything inner is always right. It's a natural. Okay, our only work in the outer, external only. Your energy working area external only, cannot put inner. The waste. What is the problem? We cannot understand. Mind level, we get lot of energy spent there. Outer actions are very low, not quality, not performing. Finally, you are not good. You are not fit. That will be happening. Totally change. That will be happen. And this is okay. Understand? Right. நீ எதாவது பேசுகிறியா? இது போதுமா? இல்லை நான் இன்னும் ரெண்டு மூணு விஷயம் யோசித்தேன். சரி போதுமா? இல்லை மணி 11 ஆகுது, ரொம்ப நேரம் எடுத்துட வேண்டாம். நாளைக்கு வேணால் கொஞ்சம் நேரம் பேசிடலாம். ஓகே, இல்லை இல்லை அதெல்லாம் ஒன்றும் பிரச்சனை இல்லை. நான் என்னுடைய எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் மட்டும் இன்னும் சொல்லாமல் இருக்கேன். அது ஒன்று மட்டும் சொல்லி க்ளோஸ் பண்ணலாமா நினச்சேன். இல்லை இங்கிலீஷ்லேயே சொல்லிடலாம். ஒரு அஞ்சு நிமிஷத்தில் முடிச்சிடறேன். இந்த செக்ஸுவல் எமோஷனை பற்றி ஒரு எக்ஸாம்பிள் சொன்னேன் இல்லையா, அதே மாதிரியே தட்ஸ் டைப் ஆஃப் ஒன்லி ஐ ஹாவ் இந்த கார் டிரைவிங் after not meeting Aya timing, before Aya, first of all, in the age of 16, we start searching all gurus, enlightenment. Everybody telling, take meditation, take auto-suggestion, mantras, chantings, so many things. He trying all routes, but it cannot help me. I need all God's help. They cannot help me. Okay. Just an example, I'm telling my idea. I driving a car, I insert the key, just start, initiate. My mind tells, you go to some kilometers, there is no hospital, there is no doctor. Definitely accident will happen. There is no doctor, there is no blood. So many things my mind will be racing. I cannot start the car. Just insert the key, my mind is telling so much of. Then I am start auto suggestion. I drive car perfectly, telling so much of time. Then I put the key. Again mind telling, definitely accident, there is no hospital, there is no blood, there is no nurse, there is no help. This will be not disappear. Thoughts, I telling thoughts. Again, I telling, I help to some gods. Everybody no help me. auto suggestion and so many, all our spiritual, which are the aspects, I can do it. Cannot help. Two time meditation, in the meditation deep level, I telling the auto suggestion. All things I am telling, I can, all effort I can do, I cannot get result. My friends all are telling, you drive the car, how do we come? That will be very injure and insult me, because I am also driving a not good, because my mind is disturbed, so much of negative. Having the same thought, how do I drive? Again as repeating, I fail. Finally I come to Aya. Aya, this is my problem, how to handle this? Thoughts you making or it comes own is question to me. Okay, thoughts comes its own, are making me, which is right. Thoughts coming its own. Why bother about that? You think only, you consider only your action. You cannot think your thought. You think also for external work. That is no problem. How to use the gearbox, how to watch the mirror glass and side glass, where you go to the speed level, in the bypass you take minimum speed, in the city level make slow early, all things, that's that thinkings are very good, which city we are going, we get when the, which route we will go, this all are, this thinking are need only, but hospital, blood, doctor, this is neat. This comes its own way. We cannot control it. Is called as agam. I am telling inner world, outer world. Okay. I telling the hospital, doctor, nurse, no blood, this all are